We're happy that the wicket is going to have much more bounce and carry. There was decent enough bounce in Antigua for us to exploit, whatever help was there in the wicket. Jamaica is going to be even better. It's a result-oriented ground. We all know that. And we're quite excited about it because we have good pace. They're bowling good areas. And we'd just like to focus on that and believe that our batsmen are good enough to tackle any sort of pace and bounce that the West Indies attack has. We're not really focused on any particular bowler. The plan is to go out there and play with, determination and play with the focus that we showed in the first game.